Now to campaign 2020, the pool of Democratic candidates for president is getting bigger. Former Texas Congressman Beto O'Rourke made it official this morning, announcing he will run for president in 2020. O'Rourke is hoping to turn buzz from last year's attempt to unseat Republican Senator Ted Cruz into a successful bid for the White House.